Hi there, it's Ayu, and I'm here for you to help you to improve your Japanese skills. I studied in university in Kyoto, and my major was education. After I graduated, I actually taught English to Japanese kids at schools. I moved to Australia in 2017. That's when I started teaching Japanese. So it's over 3 years now, and I really love it. So I have a lot of experience in terms of teaching. I've taught in a classroom, group lesson, one-on-one, and online. So if you are a completely beginner, that's fine. You have me. We can start from basic. So you don't have to prepare anything. I have some materials that I can share with. So don't worry. And if you are a intermediate level or advanced level already, we can focus on conversation and just let me know what your goal is. You can study grammar or reading by yourself, but you need someone to talk with. You can practice how to speak naturally like us native Japanese speaker. I normally use the Genki books for beginner level and Minna no Nihongo or Tobira for intermediate level. And if you are an advanced, we can use some books for JLPT, or we can just, you know, focus on the conversation. And if you are aiming for JLPT, I can provide the lesson for JLPT preparation. And it's really up to you. If you want me to be strict on you, I could be. And if you want me to be really kind, I can. And if you want a lot of homework, I'll give you a homework. If you are too busy and if you don't want a homework, we can just concentrate on our lesson. So please let me know in that first lesson what your goal is, what you want to focus on, and how fast you want to learn. So I can give you an advice, I can suggest, and we can discuss where to start. In my lesson, we laugh all the time. We can share our experience, we can share our daily life, and I actually want you to speak like fully Japanese. That's like ultimate goal, but it's, you could feel like how great you feel like when you could speak everything in Japanese with me. So at first, it's gonna be really hard because you don't know like a vocabulary or words that you want to explain, but like at the certain level that you have like certain decent words or grammar that you can say, you know, like simple things, then that's the time when you can actually enjoy and have fun with speaking Japanese. So just be patient until that level and you will be able to speak with me in fully Japanese. And I'm so looking forward to that. はい、じゃあちょっとこれから少しだけ日本語で話したいと思います。私はあゆと言います。あゆさんとかあゆ先生とかみんな呼んでくれています。趣味はギターを弾いたり歌を歌うことです。あと写真を撮ることも好きです。最近ハマっていることは運動をすることです。毎日筋トレを頑張っています。最近はウォーキングを始めました。と私も言語を勉強するのが好きなので中国語、イタリア語、スペイン語を勉強しています。もちろん英語もまだ勉強しています。なので言語を勉強することの難しいとか大変とか あとは話せた時の嬉しい気持ちとかが私はとてもよくわかるので、皆さんのお手伝いをしたいと思っています。私のレッスンではいつもみんなでとてもたくさん笑っています。いろんな話をして私はなんか結構フレンドリーで面白い話とかたくさんするのが好きなのでなんかすごく真面目な授業もあるけど楽しくやっぱり一番大事なことは楽しんで勉強することなので私はいつもレッスンを楽しくできるように考えています。 If you want me to be your teacher, please go and book my lessons and I'll be a good partner with your long journey. And I'm so looking forward to seeing you in my lesson. And I'll see you there. じゃあ、ありがとうございました。またね、皆さんに会えるのを楽しみにしています。Bye for now.